The first insect on this list is none other than the average housefly. Generally speaking, they are nothing more than annoying insect pests.
But I can hear you thinking, flies aren't dangerous, are they?
In some cases, they are. The average housefly is believed to be able to transmit at least 65 diseases and 350 types of bacteria. These bacteria can lead to anything from fever to tuberculosis to leprosy. If that doesn't sound bad enough, you haven't seen the world's largest fly. Meet the Garamides heroes, a fly that can grow as long as 7 centimeters. Just imagine for a moment that this fly is flying in your home. This fly is found in countries such as Bolivia, Paraguay, and Brazil.